Bullshit.
I might.
No way I was gonna be able to do anything with that Ash Echo Mercy. Like, what am I gonna? Am I gonna find one of them on the ground and kill them?
Back for more.
Something way too greedy with. Holy shit, that was an Ash headshot, and then followed up on by anything, really. I think she was getting, yeah, she's getting damage boosted, I bet. Had a good flank there. We got in where they were, you know, just hiding in the corner and killed them. Did some Junkrat stuff.
double trapped an Echo. That's something.
Well, that's a fine. How do you do?
I think Tracer dove for us. She was looking for me somewhere. Yeah, she is. I heard her.
Score 2-0. I'd love and cherish every M that character that came out, and then they made Echo. Changed your opinion pretty damn fast, didn't it? Select your hero.
Had to write, a small one down. Had a thought. Get the Echo, oh, not the Echo. Oh, the Tracer could come up pretty well. That's exactly the hero I didn't with the cat. Damn, she is so quick. She was on the incomplete other side of the map not too long ago. had to kill the raid boss. I don't know if that was for me or what. Was it a terrible retake? But the question is did we use all of our alts to retake it? I mean, I guess we stalled for another minute and a half. Oh, who's dead? She's dead. Suicide. Get out, skill. For a second. Oh man. Man, if Trip characters looked a little different. Did she blink out of range of that? Yeah, she completely dodged it. Actually, I didn't want to leave the point to try and get that Zen because they were literally one tick away from getting a tick. If I went to go to flank him and then he went on the point, could have easily gotten a tick. Hey. Trip also helpless and vulnerable, except that he can live through all, like, you have to actually use all your resources on him.
play of the game.